Hello everyone, welcome to Key to Blogging, and in this video I will show you how you can add a simple click to tweet button on your WordPress website. So for this you have to go to your WordPress dashboard and go to the plugin section, and here click on add new. And here in the search plugin section you have to search for Social Snap. And here you have to install this plugin. Social share button, social sharing icon, click to tweet by Social Snap. So just click on activate. Now the Social Snap is activated on your WordPress website. You have to go to your post section. And let me just click on new post. And let me just close this, and I will click on plus icon. Or here you can simply search for click to tweet. So just click on Social Snap, click to tweet, and here you can select your content. So let me just type a content like, and here you can also do some customizations. So let me just copy this content and click on tweet content, and let me just add a username like Key to Blogging. Now scroll down, and here you can set different style. So you can select style 2 or style 3, and this is the style 4. So in this way you can get 6 different style. So let me just click on style 5 and let me just click on update. Now let's click on view post, and as you can see the click to tweet button is added, and when I click on click to tweet button, and it will redirect me to Twitter. So I have not logged into my Twitter, otherwise it will add the tweet content to the tweet, and you can easily tweet this text with a single click. Now let me just click on edit post. And let's change this style. So I will click on style 2 and let's click on update. Now let's click on view post, and as you can see the click to tweet button is showing, and when a user click on this click to tweet button, it will redirect to the Twitter website, and user can tweet this text with a single click. I hope you got the idea how to add a click to tweet button in your WordPress website, and you can also do more with Social Snap plugin. So let me just go to the dashboard and let me just click on Social Snap, and here you can enable social sharing icon. So this is a social sharing plugin, so you can add your social media icons, and let me just click on this option floating sidebar, and you can enable a floating sidebar like this, and here you can add some inline sharing buttons. So this is a all-in-one social sharing plugin and click to tweet wizard. So I hope you got the idea how to add click to tweet button using the Social Snap plugin in WordPress. And if you have any doubt regarding this, then you can ask me in the comment section, and do like this video if this video is helpful to you. Thank you.